think she even knew those words.
Instead of backing me up, it's great you're their buddy, but sometimes you need to be an asshole.
Well, is that really my place?
I hope so.
I want to be more than just their buddy. I just don't know if it's allowed.
Permission granted.
Okay. Great. Like I warned you, I mean, I can be scary.
Yeah, you're a monster.
You have no one. Don't look at me that way. You laugh.
Hey, you laugh at my face!
I'm so sorry. That was really bad. I scare myself sometimes. I'll be nice to you. I'll just be an asshole to these kids.
That's normal.
All right, it was all great.
Producer intern reminds me to ask you that if you like what you see here, please push like and subscribe. Now, who do we have here?
Oh, I brought my late husband Harold's watch. He wore it every day, and now when I walk in the room, it beeps.
Well, any object that's been exposed to a deep emotional experience can bind a spirit. An organic ghost trap, if you will. The stronger the experience or even trauma, the more powerful the trap. The way we detect this energy is with one of these babies.
Oh, thank you.
If there's anything there, this item will detect it.
Big for a nice man. Did I get that anything?
I'm sorry, ma'am, but it seems that your dearly departed spirit has left this earthly dimension.
Oh, sorry, lady. The energy is diffused.
He was gone anyway. Next!
Downstairs.
Here to say.
So, guy sleeping down here?
Yeah. Normally, if I rent this place in Norwich Ghost Hunting Clubs on booking.com, I just got lucky. Sure, it's another boy somewhere in Oklahoma. So, guess you've been crazy lately, and you try to bite your arm off, like class 5, class 7.
I've been bad.